Hello children, welcome to the video session of Hindi. In this video session we are going to learn Matraini. Already we have learned vowels and consonants. Each vowel has its own sound and we represent this sound by a symbol and we call the symbol as Matra. Let us discuss about this in this video session. Children, in this video session we are going to learn Matraini. Already we have learned vowels and consonants. In this video session we are going to learn Matraini, where vowels and consonants join together to make new words. This is a. We are not using any symbol for a. We have to add this Matraini with the consonant. Each consonant has a sound, so a does not change the consonant sound. There is no matra for a. Next one is a. You have to add one standing line after the consonant. After the consonant, draw one standing line. This is a matra. Next one is e. You have to draw a curve and bend it towards the bottom, to the left hand side of the vyanjan. To the left hand side of the vyanjan, draw a curve like this. This is e matra. That is choti e ki matra. This is e. Draw a curve and bend it towards the right side, to the vyanjan. This is e matra. That is badi e ki matra. Next letter is u. Let us learn how to write u matra. Below the vyanjan, draw a hook like this and bend it towards right side. This is u matra. That is chote u ki matra. This is u. Below the vyanjan, draw a hook like this and continue to draw slanting line towards the bottom. This is bade uki matra. Next letter is re. Below the vyanjan, draw like English alphabet C. This is re matra. This is a. On the top of the vyanjan, draw one slanting line by touching the top of the vyanjan. This is a matra. Next one is I. On the top, draw two slanting line by touching the top of the vyanjan. This is I matra. Let us learn how to write O matra. After the vyanjan, draw one standing line. On the top, draw one slanting line by touching this standing line which is drawn next to the vyanjan. This is O matra. This is au. Let us know how to write au matra. After the vyanjan, draw one standing line. On the top, draw two slanting line by touching this standing line which is drawn next to the vyanjan. This is au matra. Next one is ang. On the top of the vyanjan, place a dot like this. This is ang matra. Next one is aha. After the vyanjan, place two dots like a colon. This is aha matra. Children, now let us learn how to join this matraini with the vyanjan. This is a. There is no matra for a. Now I'll give an example with the letter k. There is no matra for a, so write the vyanjan as it is k. Second one is a matra. First write the vyanjan k. After the vyanjan, draw one standing line. This is ka. Next one is e matra. Write the vyanjan ka. On the top, draw a curve and bend it towards the bottom to the left hand side of the vyanjan. This is ki. Next one, e matra. Write the vyanjan first. On the top of the vyanjan, draw a curve and bend it towards the right side of the vyanjan. This is ki. First one is ka. K A K. Second one ka, K A A ka. This is ki, K I ki. That is choti ki. This is ki, K E E, badi ki. Let us see how to add vyanjan with this matra. First, write the vyanjan ka. Below the vyanjan, draw a hook like this. This is ku. That is K U ku. Next one is u matra. First, write the vyanjan ka. Below the vyanjan, draw a hook like this. This is ku. That is K O O ku. Next one is ri matra. First, write the vyanjan ka. Below the vyanjan, draw like English alphabet C. This is kri. K R I kri. Next one is a matra. First, write the vyanjan ka. On the top of the vyanjan, draw one slanting line by touching the top of the vyanjan. This is K, K E K. Next one is I matra. First, write the vyanjan. Draw two slanting line on the top of the vyanjan. This is kai, K A I kai. Let us learn how to join this matra with the vyanjan. First, write the vyanjan ka. After the vyanjan, draw one standing line. On the top, draw one slanting line by touching the standing line. This is ko, K O ko. Next one is au matra. First, write the vyanjan ka. Next to that, draw one standing line. On the top, draw two slanting line by touching the standing line. This is kow, K O W kow. Next one is ang matra. Write the vyanjan ka. On the top, place a dot like this. This is kang. Next one is aha matra. First, write the vyanjan ka. To the right side of the vyanjan, place two dot like this. This is kaha. K A H A kaha.